G'day guys, hope you're all doing well. This time around I thought I'd show you something I've been working on for a fair few years and I keep on putting it away and bring it back out. And that is the ABC robot from, I remember it from Judge Dredd, but it's been around before that. It's been around in comics and I just thought I'd show you guys today. I brought it back out, I think I'm just going to try and finish it off a little bit this year. Get it nice and tidy and finish up a bit of the weathering, the pasteling, maybe a little bit more chipping. And maybe a little bit more metallizing of the parts and put a bit more glow in the eyes. I really love this kit. It's 1/9 scale. It's a PVC kit. As you can see, I've done a fair bit of weathering to the legs and I'm just still working on the upper body. It's a great kit. A little bit tricky to put together, this one. Not as easy as the Horizon kits. Some of the parts just putting them together need a little bit more cutting, but it's a very nice kit. This is the original kit from, I'm not sure exactly how to pronounce it. I'll put the box up for you so you can have a look at it. And there's a lot of really dodgy recasts of this kit, so I wouldn't bother buying them. I had a mate of mine buy one a couple of years ago, and he just bin the whole thing. So many air bubbles in it, a lot of the parts were warped. It actually, when you sort of started putting it together, didn't even really look like this kit. All the parts were on different angles and looked like it had warped really badly. So if you're trying to get this kit, definitely pick up the original. It's a bit harder to find these days, but it's definitely well worth it. Still got some of the parts a little bit too shiny for my liking. And as you can see on the legs, you can see I've done a bit of an oil pin wash on the legs there. It's come out, well, I think reasonably nice. And I just need to do that to the upper body. You can see the difference between the legs and sort of like from the pin washing. You can sort of see it on the thigh and the knee and the foot here especially. And then if I go up to the back, you can see where I haven't done it. Up there, you can see such a, makes a big difference doing a nice pin wash. Really weathers it down and sort of gives it a bit of more of a monotone look about the colors rather than having all the colors popping out differently. One of the nice things about when you do armored tanks, you learn a lot of stuff that you can transfer into sci-fi sort of kits like this. Sort of see the back down here. I've started to weather this side of the leg and I haven't weathered that side. You can see even just the difference in that. But I'll have to go to town and finish this off in the next couple of months. Just put a little bit more work into it. And I've learned a couple of different skills since I started building this kit years ago, so it's going to be nice to add them to it. This is just a mean looking character, this thing. When I saw it in Judge Dredd, I absolutely loved it. And this is the old Judge Dredd we're talking about with Sylvester Stallone in it, not the new one. And I absolutely love this thing. It's just such a mean looking robot. Anyway guys, thought I'd just give you a quick look on this that I'm working on. I'll do another video on it when I've finished just weathering it. But I really wish that Bandai, or I know I'm dreaming, but someone like Tamiya would bring out this design again, the ABC robot, and just really go to town on the whole detailing. Being a PVC kit, you don't get as much detailing in the pipes and the things, but if they could do them as separate parts, a lot of it, this kit would be an absolute cracker if they brought it out in plastic. All right, guys, thank you very much for watching. I'll catch you later.